So check this out. It's the Dino. And brothers like us do some Dino type shit. This shit's taped on. Why? Because we only got 2 tickets of a family of 12. So that's how we're going to do it. We're going to pass this motherfucker on to everybody. And just like that, baby, we in. Y'all see what I'm saying? Plan completed.
You go with her.
No wristband. No wristband. It's literally 4 o'clock. And we've been here for how long, bro? For almost an hour. Shit doesn't start till 6.
Who's man's bro? Big old fucking bag of chips. Who's man?
2 hours later.
We're still waiting. Still. Hey, on real tip though, shout out to everybody who's graduating. Shout out to everybody who's graduating from child support.
Hi guys! Today we're at my brother's graduation. Hello!
We've been here for about 2-3 hours. 2-3 hours. But we legit stuck here for hours just to be up in this motherfucker for like 15 minutes because he's gonna get called real quick.
YouTube, babe.
6.5 hours later.
That's my motherfucking boy,
bro. Congratulations, class of 2018.
Say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. I was patient, yeah. Oh, I was patient. Now I can scream that we made it. Now everywhere I go, they say congratulations. Young nigga, graduation. Yeah. I pick up the rock and I ball, baby. Ball. I'm looking for someone to call, baby. But right now I got a situation. Never old Ben Franklin. Cash. Big rings, champagne. My life is like a ball game. But instead I'm in a trap, though. Paso big, call it Super Bowl. Super Bowl, call the hoes, get in the rolls. Top flow lifestyle, top hunch on post. Malone, I got a play on my phone. You know what I'm on. Hunter Houdini is gone. My mama call, see you on TV. Sunset shit done change. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation.